gear hobbing machine in excellent working condition. The make of the machine is TOS Czechoslovakia, and the model of the machine is FO6. Maximum module capacity is 6 module. Maximum diameter of gear with tailstock is 600 mm. Stable diameter is 420 mm. Complete with its 3 jaw chuck mounted. It is equipped with 1 axis DRO for the longitudinal. Complete with its accessories like change gear sets, mandrels, hop cutters, support of the spindle, etc. You can see the working of the gears. Navigation and all working perfectly fine. Show me rapid travel for the column movement. Working of the arrow. Okay. Change the direction. Okay, now show me in field. Working in field. You can clearly see the DRO reading. Change the direction. Direction has been changed. Now show me vertical travel in rapid. Okay, change the direction. Okay, now show me in field. Okay, change the direction. The direction has been changed. First it was going in downward direction. Now the direction has been changed. Okay. Now we'll see different hop speeds. currently working at its low speed, that is 15 rotations per minute, and the high is 190 rotations per minute. Currently working at its minimum speed, that is 15 rotations per minute. Increase the hop speed. The hop speed has been increased to 19 rotations per minute. It's a two-speed motor. Change the RPM. Working at 38 rotations per minute. Increase the speed. Speed has been increased to 60 rotations per minute. Increase the speed. Working at 120 rotations per minute. Working at maximum RPM, that is 190 rotations per minute. As you can hear, there is no extra noise from the hub. Electrical panel of the machine. The overall working condition of the machine is excellent. All the functions in the machine are working perfectly fine.